So what do you get if you take the sun and divide its circumference by its diameter? Yep, pie in the sky.